When Dmitry Mendeleev was trying to arrange the 63 then known elements into a periodic table that worked, he would spend hours shuffling around cards to find the perfect layout. After having no luck, he had a bright idea. Some of the elements must be missing. From that point onwards, Mendeleev left gaps in his periodic tables to show elements that he thought existed but just hadn't been found yet. The amazing thing is that around 5 years later, one of these elements was discovered. It became known as gallium and matched Mendeleev's prediction very closely. Now watch the full video and learn more about the periodic table with Dr. Seuss and Will. That's me.